India Meteorological Department was established in 1875.
It is the National Meteorological Service of the country and the principal government agency in all matters relating to meteorology.
गांव का आदमी ट्रेन पकड़ता है तो कहता है ट्रेन कितनी देरी से आ रही है, मौसम विभाग बता देगा कितना भोग है। अपने खेत में जाता है तो देख लेता है कि क्या होगा। आपकी रीच हर कोने में है।
मौसम का जो पूर्वानुमान मिलता है, अब टेक्नोलॉजी इतनी आगे बढ़ी है, स्पेस साइंस का भी बहुत बड़ा रोल रहा है, उसके कारण करीब करीब अनुमान सही निकलते हैं।
भारत मौसम विज्ञान विभाग इस साल अपनी 150वीं वर्षगांठ मना रहा है। इन महत्वपूर्ण वर्षों में भारत मौसम विज्ञान विभाग ने मौसम की तमाम घटनाओं की जानकारी आम जनों तक पहुंचाने का काम किया है।
The soul of IMD lies in its weather forecasting and it is done through National Weather Forecasting Center NWFC. NWFC functions from IMD New Delhi and is responsible for weather monitoring and forecast for the entire country and also to disseminate requirement of weather information and forecast for specific sectors like sports, tourism, pilgrimage, transport, railways, aviation, power sector, health, urban and environment services.
Talking about the history, this National Weather Forecasting Center initially was established in around 1970s as the regional analysis and forecast center to mainly cater the northern hemisphere for the civil aviation and also for the severe weather for this region. It was renamed around 1998 the Northern Hemispheric Analysis Center, and our main focus is the coordination for severe weather. We ensure that no severe weather goes missing or remain undetected. So slowly after the modernization in 2010, and in that major modernization, this center was renamed as National Weather Forecasting Center. So this center has been the multi-service desk operational round the clock.
Role of NWFC is to effectively forecast high impact weather events to strengthen disaster preparedness mechanism. The center coordinates the work at the national, regional and state levels. It prepares the documentation on realized weather with contributions from Weather Central Pune, RMCs and MCs. NWFC gathers data from multiple sources including satellites, ground-based weather stations, radars and aircraft. Meteorologists at NWFC analyze the collected data using advanced computer models and algorithms. NWFC utilizes sophisticated numerical weather prediction models to stimulate the behavior of the atmosphere over time. Based on data analysis and modeling, NWFC generates weather forecast for different regions and time period.
All type of numerical models, that is actually the time scale means up to a few hours, that is called nowcasting. Then short range time scale up to 3 days, then medium range time scale up to 1 week to 10 days, then extended range time scale that is up to 4 weeks.
NWFC acts as the main operational interface for all weather related matters to the government of India.
In this case, we try to give location specific forecasts, quantitative forecasts and exact timing duration of the forecast.
The Mountain Meteorology Division of NWFC issues weather forecast bulletins for Western Himalayan region.
In mountain weather cell, we provide the special services for the mountain region, specifically Western Himalaya regions. Thereafter, we provide the expedition forecast also.
Cyclone warning procedures are well structured through cyclone manual at IMD level.
Early warning services of tropical cyclones is the more important service rendered by India Meteorological Department, and in this actually we have cyclone warning division in Delhi, and then we have 3 area cyclone warning center in Kolkata, Chennai and Mumbai.
At national level, National Disaster Management Council, chaired by Prime Minister's office, interacts with IMD headquarters. Forecasts and warning services for high seas are coordinated by Marine Service Division of NWFC. with contributions from ACWC Kolkata for Bay of Bengal and ACWC Mumbai for Arabian Sea. The digital and Doppler capability increases the versatility of the radars several fold. Warning related to heavy rainfall, heat wave, cold wave, fog, thunderstorm, and associated phenomena like lightning, squall, gusty winds, hail, etc. are issued by all the forecasting centers as and when they are required. When severe weather events are anticipated, NWFC issues warnings to alert the public and relevant authorities. These warnings provide crucial information about the expected hazards and recommended actions to stay safe. NWFC disseminates weather forecasts and warnings through various channels such as television, radio, internet, mobile apps, and social media. It provides forecast and warning related information to press and media.
A red alert has been issued by India's Met Department today due to the dense fog.
The India's Met Department has issued a red alert for severe heat wave conditions for 5 days.
Indian Meteorological Department has predicted extreme heavy rainfall today.
The IMD has issued a red alert for Odisha and West Bengal.
National Weather Forecasting Center of India Meteorological Department at New Delhi plays a pivotal role in round-the-clock monitoring of weather, weather forecasting and early warning services at the national level. The weather forecast and early warning services provided by National Weather Forecasting Center on daily basis helps to trigger early actions by the society, individual disaster managers and the stakeholders to optimally utilize this information to minimize loss of lives and properties and hence to safeguard the society and to improve the socio-economic conditions.
पिछले एक दशक में भारत मौसम विज्ञान विभाग के मौसम पूर्व अनुमान की सटीकता में 40 से 50 प्रतिशत की वृद्धि हुई है।
दादाजी अनुमान लगा लेते थे, मौसम विभाग विज्ञान लगाता है।